And we're going to do some songs tonight. We won't be having it in September because Elon Baptist Church will be having their revival. Reverend Roger Rowland will be bringing messages each night. And there'll be special music as well. We're going to do some songs, some of them that I wrote and some other songs that we like. The first one is a song that I wrote called Revive Us Again. We would get invited from time to time to sing for revivals, and so we kind of wrote this song for that. Revive Us Again.
Good, Jerry.
When I was but a young boy on a hot summer day, we all go to church, and there we pray. We hear the gospel message that it washed away our sin, and it was aided in Jesus to revive us again. Revive us again. Revive us again. Just bring us back. First heard it, I heard it very slow, I think by Jim Reeves or someone like that. It's all called This World Is Not My Home. And then Vic gave me a version of it from a bluegrass group, and they sang it real fast. And we're going to do it kind of in between.
Well, this world's not my home. My home.
he went to the western part of Virginia, to Kentucky and some other places in that area of the world. And we'd go to this place in Gate City for henpecked men. And it was a place where they played music all day long. And every time we went in, they would play this song, Little White Church. And so we're going to do that one for you. Yeah. Oh, the church in the valley, oh, that little white church, it's the place I love so well. Now I'm sad and lonely, yes, I'm sad and lonely, for that little white church in the valley. There's a little white church in the valley.
My mother called my name. anyone that requested the first week we began singing these things, this is the Antioch Church Choir, so somebody's going to have to hit the video audio on that one. That's all right. System back if you want to hit the play.
Is that something I can do?
Yeah, go ahead. Just hit play. Yeah, this is a song we heard when we had a gospel group come to our church to sing, and we liked it quite a bit. And so we found it, and we're going to try to do it as well. Just as our executive producer, Beth Pingley, gets back there to hit the play button. Play. Just hit play. It's already in there.
P-L-A-Y. I'm sorry.
That's okay. Anyway, this is a great song. It talks about a man who tried to get in a choir, and the choir wouldn't let him because he didn't sing well enough. Well, lo and behold, he goes to heaven. There we go.
Please let me sing in the choir, in the choir. Please let me sing in the choir. One old man can't be all that bad. Won't you please let me sing in the choir? I guess you'd say he's a fixture around town. They all knew his name. And every time the church bells rang, Uncle Jesse, he up and came. He always sat in the very same pew, humming in a voice loud and rough. When it came to the Antioch Church House Choir, Uncle Jesse never got enough. He always wanted to sing in the choir, but he didn't just do it. Why, he tried out always get to the tryouts early. He wanted to try out first, but instead of his singing getting any better, every year he just got a little worse. He said, please let me sing in the choir, in the choir. Please let me sing in the choir. One old man can be all that bad. Won't you please let me sing in the choir? One cloudy sunny morning, I remember it was raining some. The church bells rang and everybody came except Jesse. He didn't come. And everybody started getting worried, but they figured they'd start anyhow. Just as they did, Jesse's voice came booming from the heavens. I can raise my voice just as high as yours, maybe just a little higher. Well, I found me a choir that'll let me sing. Now I'm singing in the choir. Your folks down there can't hold me right, cause I'm singing in the heavenly choir. One old man can't be all that bad. Won't you please let me sing in the choir?
notes.
That's all I'm giving you. It's tough. It's just one track.
Yeah. All right. I don't know how many Buck Owens fans we have right there, but we're going to have a little Buck. And what was the sidekick's name, Vic?
Buck Owens.
What was Buck Owens' sidekick's name? All right. Anyway, we're going to do it. It's called Satan. He's got to get along with Ernie. Let me get in my Buck Owens move here.
Roy Clark.
Well, since I turned on Satan down,
bread of life, going there to prepare a place that
All right, while we're flipping pages here, we certainly want to be in prayer for Glenn Coleman. He's not here with us tonight. Last week, he took a little bit of a fall, and he broke his left arm. And so he can't be here tonight. I don't know when he'll be able to play guitar again, but right now, he's just trying to get healed up a little bit, so be in prayer for Glenn. We certainly miss him tonight, singing that big bass that he can sing.
And pray for him, Glenn.
That's right. All right.
That's right. Also, I know there's one special lady that loves this song, Steve. Helen Reynolds. Helen, this is for you. There's a lighthouse on the hillside that overlooks life's sea. When I'm tossed, it sends out a light that I might see. But the light that shines
by himself.
lot.
All right. Leo. All right, here's a song we normally do at Easter time. It's a great song called He Is Alive. Southern gospel, country gospel, bluegrass gospel, rock gospel, I suppose, but there was no rockabilly gospel. So this is my little rockabilly song called In the Sweet Here and Now.
Love and hear in the sweet.
takes the breath right out of me. I'm going to do another song. This is one we kind of put together, a Jesus medley. And it's two pages done.
Yeah, no, I got it. Okay. I told you it was on the back side of another one.
Well, if you like these, you can
I got it. I got it, dude. Yes, sir.
Bring honor and glory to Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Here's a song that's an older song. It's a song that every time we go for the Good News Club, this is one of the songs they enjoy doing so much. I've got it by the Million Dollar Quartet. That would be Elvis Presley, Carl Perkins, and Johnny Cash. Is that right?
That's a trick.
No, I'm gonna let blessing to you, because children indeed are a blessing when you see them out and about, and the love that they have for their parents and each other, the innocence that they have is just so wonderful to watch. God uses children.
Laughter. let me be just like a child. God uses children. God uses children. God uses children. Lord, let me be just like a child. Lord, I'm older, I know the world has pain. Greed and envy, the devil's reign. But like a child, please let me hold your hand. Lord, let me be just like a child.
Like children, not be childish, but have that childlike faith that just trust in Jesus. Here's another song that I wrote. It's called This Is My Prayer.
This is my prayer. On bending knee, thank you for loving someone like me. Thank you for sending your only son. And so I pray for
do another song that I wrote. You know, really easy. Sounds almost like a Beach Boys kind of thing. This one sounds like a 50s flavor. I'm 66. I'm sorry. It just fell in my hands. Preacher, but let me also encourage you to come this Sunday to Elon Baptist Church as the new pastor takes over, Reverend Timothy Thomas. So you come and give him support. You go social distance and all those kinds of things and wear your mask, but you come and let God lead you as he does.